see, drop the taxes, drop socialism. Okay, let's see, you're here with your two-year-old, and you're already in debt. Why are you here today, sir?
Because I hear a president say that he believed in what Lincoln stood for. Lincoln's primary thing was he believed that people had the right to liberty. And they had the right.
Sir, what does this have to do with taxes? What does this have to do with your taxes? Do you realize that you're eligible for a $400 credit?
Let me finish my point. Lincoln believed that people had the right to share in the fruits of their own labor and that government should not take it. And we have clearly gotten to that point.
Did you know that the state of Lincoln gets $50 billion out of these stimulus. That's $50 billion for this state, sir.
Can you stop this, sir? Hold on.
Okay, well, Kira, we'll move on over here. I think you get the general tenor of this. It's anti-government, anti-CNN, since this is highly promoted by the right-wing conservative network Fox. And since I can't really hear much more, and I think this is not really family viewing, toss it back to you, Kira.
All right, and I know Susan Rosen's having a hard time hearing me, but wow, that is the prime example of what we're following across the country there. Susan pointed out everything plain and clear of what she's dealing with.